And so we pray, glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to people of goodwill. We praise you, we bless you, we adore you, we glorify you, we give you thanks for your great glory. Lord God, heavenly King, O God, almighty Father, Lord Jesus Christ, only begotten Son, Lord God, Lamb of God, Son of the Father, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. You take away the sins of the world, receive our prayer. You are seated at the right hand of the Father, have mercy on us. For you alone are the Holy One, you alone are the Lord, you alone are the Most High, Jesus Christ, with the Holy Spirit, in the glory of God the Father. Amen.
Going up preached everywhere, the Lord walking with them and confirming the word by the signs that accompanied it. The Gospel of the Lord. But we see it just for a few moments. Somebody said to me many years ago, there's enough drama in life without bringing drama, too much drama of TV, film, story into it. So there's a bit of wisdom in that. And that's why it's good to discern what you can tie to. However, sometimes I myself like some drama programs, and you see the depiction of a scene, and it's followed through by the characters. Mordred Street Ward, for instance, would be kind of one like that, and you begin to kind of wonder who's the. Sometimes you know straight away, and you begin to wonder who is. Responsible. And other times you see a piece of drama and it sort of shows you the incident and then goes back to where it was. The events that led up to it and then the thing carries on. And often then at the end of the piece, the episode, there's another piece of drama and so it brings it back again. Keeps bringing it back. The drama of the crucifixion. You take that scene. And then the drama of the resurrection. Perhaps that's it. Then the episode of the hero today, the ascension. And Jesus return in some bodily form. Back to the Father, and in fact being more present to us in our mystery and our standing mystery of faith than he was in the other church, present forevermore to all. But that's not it. Next week we will celebrate the Feast of Pentecost, the outpouring of God's Holy Spirit on the early church, but continues. So the story, the episodes, the places where God comes in to our lives continues. I am the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end. But I come back and suggest it's not always about the drama where it comes into our lives. It's about bits and pieces. It may not be always evidenced, but the way we give testimony to us ourselves of being kingdom people is to believe, to show that, to speak it, to live it. We give thanks that we know in truth and in faith God is with us and accompanying us in whatever way, sometimes dramatic but more likely in the bits and pieces. May the God of our Lord Jesus Christ enlighten the eyes of our mind so that we can see the hope His call holds for us, the rich promises He makes to us, His sons and daughters. So we stand at the test of faith. I believe in God, the Father, the Creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, the Son of our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and buried. He descended into heaven, the third day rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. We commit ourselves to thee. Lord, hear us. For the Christian community, faith community, for Pope Francis, Bishop Finton, our bishops and all in leadership, that we may find a place of belonging to God's community. Lord, hear us. As Christians, we may be faithful witnesses for Christ before the world. Lord, hear us. We pray for peace and unity in the Middle East, for all those who are in peace, for all those who are trying to bring the dignity of the person before in their dealings in public and religious life. Lord, hear us. mediator between God and man, judge of the world and all our hosts, he ascended not to distance himself from our lowly state, but that his members might be children, confident of following where he, our head and founder, has gone before. Therefore, overcome with passing joy, and we add to the people, exult in your praise, and even the heavenly hosts sing together.
Forever and ever.
and save from all distress, as we wait in the blessed hope of the coming of our Savior.